Hello, everybody. This is a dead cat, and welcome back to Let's Play Papua. And I'm almost dead. Damn it, I really need some health. Damn it, I missed that box. Oh, good, that didn't hurt me. Good. Okay. Interesting. Ah! Try jumping onto my back. Ah! Ooh. Damn it. I wanted to escape. Hold on. That's better. Get back here. Where did you go? There you are. Die. Health fluxion. Health losing. And this cutscene again. That I can't skip by. No matter what I press. Yeah, what's this about treasure? Oh, oops, sorry. Damn it. That wasn't good. I missed the one up. And Eggplant Dog, the easiest mini-boss ever. And another unskippable cutscene that I already saw before. Yeah, I just got up. And I decided to play some Papua. Yeah. Damn it again! Hehehe, you told joke. Sarcasm is so funny. Yes, keep talking. I'm trying to skip your cutscene, but you won't let me. Okay, that's good. That's good. Yes, I'm still alive. Boss fight, okay. My words exactly, Shintaro. What just happened? Okay, an art festival. Damn it. I'll have to avoid those. Damn it. This is getting weird. And by weird, I mean tricky. I know those two are not synonyms. Hey, shut up, it's morning. I can say whatever I want. Because I'm Agent Kak, and I'm your host. Oh, health. What's the purpose of this section? Oh, another lock and key segment. Some kind of drum. Well, you're as easy as eggplant, dog. Okay. There, got that. Okay. Hey, what's behind door number 2? We'll find out on the next episode of Let's Play Pop Wah! This is Agent Kak saying adios.